Thank you. The next one is really one which dwells briefly on that most paternalistic of religions, Judaism. Anybody in the audience Jewish?
Yes,
absolutely. Well, it's a very paternalistic sort of affair, and difficult to bring up children. Mr. Roberti, I'm sure you have a view on this. In your liberal vegetarian world, you probably cuddle them and treat them nicely and tickle them under the chin when they do wrong and say, That's very fair. On the other hand, someone's like a big shitter. But not this guy. This is a piece called At Their Father's Knee. Sometimes the voice is asleep.